All right, what was I doing? Welcome back, everyone. Ronan here. I agree with you, Dave, about the Elder Scrolls and Fallout. They're pretty much the same game. So Evil Within, RIP, it kind of crashed and bugged and didn't care enough to fix it. So, where were we going? You done here? Yeah, we're done with 12. 12? Yeah, I have no idea. Could get a few kills here and move on, I think. Blood Rage Champion. Is that this guy? Yep. Oblivion, Fallout, New Vegas are it for me. Ah, I've played Oblivion, Fallout 3. New Vegas I own, I've never finished. Maybe eventually I'll go back. Felt bad for me. Like, I just didn't like New Vegas. It just felt broken. Okay, now what do we have to kill? How many Blood Rage Lurkers? There's one. Yeah, I'm not sure what else they would have had that... Like, are you talking about just Bethesda? I don't really know what else. I guess they're only really known for the Elder Scrolls, like, to be honest. Let me look, have a look at that list, actually. Oh, we wait for scenario. Range Gretzky Hockey? What? On DOS? That's Bethesda? X Hockey League? They did sports? The Terminator. I may or may not have played this. DOS. Home Alone I've played. That was so bad. Where's Waldo I've played? Oh my god. Terminator. So they're... Elder Scrolls Arena. Yeah, I haven't played that. DOS. They were pretty big on DOS, apparently. Skynet. Daggerfall, I've not played that either. I can play that on DOSBox, though. Zero Critical, Magic and Mayhem, that rings a bell. D-Dogs, PBA, Skip Barber Racing? What the hell were they thinking? Elder Scrolls, Morrowind is where I probably picked up the first one. Pirates of the Caribbean, didn't play that. Elder Scrolls Travels, I don't know what that is. Travels. Got a different studio name, though. What's a Jame Brew? Engage. College Thutlu. Dark Corners of the Earth. 2005. Xbox, though. Oblivion. Elder Scrolls Travel Oblivion. I'm not sure what that is. Star Trek. Star Trek Tactical Assault. Yeah, I don't even know any of these games, pretty much. Rogue Warrior, I've heard of, never played it. Doom 2. But it can't be it. Doom 2 was, like, way older than 2010. Wasn't it? Rage, oh yeah, Rage, and it was pretty bad. But it's ID and Bethesda, same thing? Wait a minute. Really? Bethesda had a part to do in Rage? No wonder it kind of was crappy. The Scrolls Online, that wasn't well received either. Fallout Shelter, yeah, it's kind of catchy. Doom. Oh, what's Elder Scrolls Legends. Interesting. Quake Champions. Prey? Not played that either. Not released yet. Thanks for that list, Dave. I opened up a few windows. Terminator 94. There's no picture, so I don't know if I played it. Where's Waldo? I've definitely played. Home Alone I played. Any pictures? No. Magic and Mayhem I did not play. Don't know what the Travels games are. Legends. Coming up this year, right? No, that was already out. On Android, no pictures. Prey, interesting. Quake Champions. Alright, cool. I kept those open. Back in chat. So what did I miss? Alright. hear good things about the new Doom. I haven't played it either. Rage, Hunted, Brink. Holy shit, the number of massive turds in this list. I know! So many bad games in that list. Play Mountain Blade? Not for a while. It'll be a while before I get to Mountain Blade, Dusty. Sounds good. Have a good night, Dave. It was nice talking to you again. I'll see you on Tuesday, I think. No, on Wednesday. I wish I was more prime time for these scenarios. Mountain Blade. I don't think I'll have time actually, Dusty. If it's one of those long games, I probably won't have time. Like, I've heard great things, but plus I have to learn it. Hey, man, good timing. How are you doing? See, that's why the game crashed. Because Mad was coming online. That's why the game crashed. Nope, wrong one. So they're talking about chat right now for HP regen and renown or something. Don't know what they're talking about, but trying to focus and follow. Good. Glad you're doing well. Hope you slept well. Yeah, but exactly. If it consumes a lot of people's time, I tend to go overboard and play a lot more into a game, so... It helps that I'm streaming and stuff, so I don't have time to pick up another month project or something, you know? Not right now. Alright, we're going south. I wish I was going south. Yeah, about 5 minutes. 8 minutes. And the engineer is so good. Supposedly there's some content coming out next week for this. Let's actually make this bigger so I can follow the make it bigger. I can follow the chat. There you go. So am I in the next tier now? Keep to the road. It'll all be over by witching night. Your destiny awaits.
Praise the gods! By Sigmar, you look familiar.
Alright.
Long last. Good luck. You'll need it. Fine.
Oh yeah, time changing too. Cause we've been here, I don't remember now. Almost 3 hours, but it's only 2.
Get on with it. I need your help.
So we gained an hour of stream today.
There you are. I ain't getting any younger.
Oh, yeah? Is that a hint? He wants me. You are. My dwarf height. Women love the height of a dwarf.
I ain't getting any younger.
Okay, he likes me too. That's scary.
Here's work for ya.
I guess something for everyone, eh? Swamp Tooth. Okay, chapter 13. What does it give me? Anything worthy? Nope. No. Oh, yeah, it is actually. My gear is crap. Okay, go down. And where are the PQs? Buzz. Wagon defense. I think wagon defense is broken. Yeah, I love long games. I just don't have time for them, Dusty. There's a big difference. Cool. I'm glad everything's working. Oh, you mean the game? You have the game working, Bonnie? Is that what you mean? Or the stream? You have the game working. Hop on in. I'll play with you. Oh, you wish you had the game working. Never mind. Misunderstood. I'm surprised they didn't all pull, to be honest. Alright, so we kill warriors. Ah, I see. Did I sell or I'm so good?
Tall's teeth.
Blood drinker, do we need that? Does it matter? Hopefully he doesn't pull with the other stuff. Oh man, the civilian just pulled him. Triggered? Has an XP though. Rune Priest, we don't have one of those. Ah, okay, I see. Yeah, I'm not sure why mine bugs out, though. Man, that range is insane. Almost guarantees that they're dead before they reach me. Okay, what do we have? Yo, Raven Champion. Okay, was that a Raven Champion? Or this is a Raven Champion? That one. I know, Snipe for the win, it's so good. In PvP 2, people don't realize. Like, they start running away, it's like, alright, line up the snipe. Boom, dead. Like, okay, this guy's over there. Too far. Oh, right there. Like, that is huge. I can't even hit him with anything else for a while. It's like, come on, buddy. It's good for picking out mobs. Okay, take it off the map. Alright, so we're done here. Go south. I mean, this means I have 3 hours before bed or so. Yeah, about 3 hours. Because of the time change. You might just fix the res. What did you do then? Oh. You have to bring your A game here? Well, I mean, nice that you bring your A game here. Talk to a dude. I don't know if this one works. Kill cultists. Dies over there. Get situated. Thorn or torn. Alright, let's find a place that we can actually pull them properly. Acolytes, cultists, their difference. Cultists, alright. No worries, take your time, Mad. Take your time. Yeah, it's working, so this is a good one to do. 1200 damage, one. Oh my god. Oh, what? I'm actually too far that they reset. Oh my god. Too broken. Yeah, too far. Why's my turret not attacking? The turret is broken. Oh. I gotta rest now because my turret's broken. Summon a new one? Yeah, well, me, unacceptable. I mean, it's fine. 240 is just... I mean, it's good. I mean, it's not full screen, but if you're doing other things, then I'm sure it's fine. My resistance is about that 240. Is that because of your internet, though? Yeah. I don't drink coffee. I don't understand you people. Do they pull in groups? Yep, four. Four is too many. Almost didn't make it. That bird, man, feels like it's really in my headset. Cool. Who's Flamethorn? Is that like maybe a boss? Oh, is that Flamethorn? Beastigore. Oh, what? No! I hate that. Alright, I guess we stick around to these guys. Ah, I see. Oh, so you want to be able to read that chat. I can actually make that bigger. Can I? Filters? Oh. Some games you can make it. Your settings, chat. That 500 is enough. I guess not. Some MMOs give you a choice for the font size. Apparently not. Sorry, buddy. Yeah, I know you were just trying to make it so that I was cutting too fast. Although the volume should have been pretty good to hear the dialogue options in that game, but... Yeah, no worries. Yeah, they were voice act. Oh no, a lot of them weren't. The DLC they were read out loud, but not in the vanilla game. I try to keep them slow, but I mean I'm not a fast reader. Maybe I should have read them out loud, but I don't know. Maybe I should have read them out loud. My reading skills aren't great. How did he still hit me? I mean, she was disarmed. She still hit me, though. Maybe auto attack? Oh my god, look at that guy, how far he is. Yeah, he reset. I hit him from so far, he actually reset. Because... I wasn't in his range. It bugs my turret. Alright. That's facts. It's a lot of damage for me. That was good. Enjoy your dinner. Yeah, have a great day, Dusty. You know, there's dinner time for you. Oh, would you? That's awesome. I don't think I have the talent to do voice acting. I don't know. It's not me. I'm not really a good actor. I'm good for like giving out facts and stuff, but acting? I thought. Gotta resummon the turret. guess this is like the spiked squid squig you're talking about. Because once it goes off, that machine gun just keeps laying in there. Have you thought of maybe offering your services to, like, YouTubers? You had some voice acting you wanted to do. Man, not even close. Yeah, I need just cultists now. Yeah, you have to know, like, the content you're talking about, maybe, or, like, unless you want them to give you a script. We can try that way, and get your voice noticed that way. One tick from dying. Let's move on up. He banned you. Is that the guy because you're talking about baseball or something? He banned you from what? From his gaming channel? Eight more of these cultists. Oh boy, that had a much bigger range than I thought. To the Batcave. Really? He banned you twice? I don't know how to unban someone. I see. That's weird though. I don't know, like, must have been something more than just talking about baseball or something.
Morning.
Hey, can you hear me actually?
Yeah, I can.
Oh, okay, cool. I wasn't sure. I wasn't getting the notification my push to talk was working.
Yeah, it's fine.
Cool, how are you doing?
Better now. I've had my first cup of coffee.
Yeah. You drug addicts with your coffee.
Well, we all have our faults.
No, I know, I'm not saying it's a fault. It's just... caffeine dependency. Everybody's got it almost.
Well, I'm English and I can't stand tea, so I've got to drink something.
Can't stand tea? What? Who are you?
An odd one. Right, I'm in on my war priest anyway.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
No rush.
You champion? Kill it! Oh boy. I can do this. Just wasn't ready. All right, reset.
Holy crap, 194 officers medals. Okay. Didn't think we had that many.
Nice, is that the highest tier?
Yeah.
Oh nice, so we can actually get gear when we reach 40.
Yeah, got 194 of the damn things at the moment.
You can unban? I don't know how to unban.
That's what we're getting from T4 scenarios.
In the chat.
It's top tier.
So yeah, so Bonnie agrees with me. Like, what kind of tea? Do you hate, like, all tea? Or...
No, just the standard plain tea.
Ah, okay.
I drink occasionally herbal tea, iced tea, and certain other ones, depending on how I'm feeling.
Cool, alright, so you do drink some tea.
Yeah, I don't drink standard tea. This is the only one I don't.
Is standard like a... You mean black tea? Or do you mean like a brand that's called standard that I don't know about?
No, just normal everyday tea.
Like breakfast or whatever, like Pico or whatever it is.
Yeah, the normal stuff when you go in and ask for a cup of tea.
Cool, alright.
I do like some of the flavored ones.
We're gonna switch over now.
For energy release and stuff like that.
Why is this leaking? What the hell is up with this? Drinking tea? I'm gonna make myself. Yeah, I think it's just black tea. Alright, log it in now.
No problem.
Surprised my Armbreaker is still wearing chainmail.
Well, I'm still wearing robes. So I don't think that will technically change until we start picking up the renown gear. And
yeah.
The set gear.
I guess it's plated. Chainmail underneath. Maybe, I don't know. Plated but not full plate.
And then that's when it starts to, some of them start to look a little bit funky.
Alright, these scenarios work. This.
Well, hopefully they should be a little bit active at this time in the morning.
Yeah, tier 3 wasn't active.
Hmm.
Alright. What about you, Bonnie? Do you drink tea?
We shall see.
Oh, I'm way off.
Yeah, there they are.
Nice. I wish I'm in the wrong tier, that's all.
Yeah, possibly.
Getting close to tier 4, though.
Yeah, well, you gotta hit, I think it's 32 to be classed as tier 4.
Oh, not enough water. Well, I'll have to do. Well. There you go. Enough water now. I'm 28. So another couple days, I should be able to make it.
Yeah. Shouldn't be too much of a problem on that engineer.
Sometimes.
That insane range of snipe.
It's awesome.
I know. But what you've got to think is,
we're losing.
You're not the only one with that.
No, I know the Magus, right? Or is it a Squig?
I think the Magus. They're the closest resemblance to
and that warrior priest is crazy. Get out of here, dude. I like the British take on it too, because like they say bollocks, but it's pretty cool to have the something that's not just always American or oh boy, I'm back in. I'm dead. That's why you don't resurrect in combat. Oh well. Healers like it apparently gives them more points. There we go. I don't quite remember. I don't know how to unban them though. You have to have their because I'm trying to unban somebody that from like a long time ago, months ago. Oh, I'm being pulled.
Black Orc failed 3 times to punt me away.
Nice. I didn't do much. 8,000 XP. We kind of started late, though.
Yeah, well, I believe once I put my shield up, he can't.
I think it has to go through. It has to damage you. So if you have a shield and it doesn't pierce the shield, I don't think it can damage. It can punt you.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
I think Final Fantasy 14 was the same way.
Yeah.
How's that person not dying? Level 40? Man. That's some good gear. Oh, he stole his loot, I guess. Ah. Yeah, see, for me, Crater has been gone for months. Now he's gotten a hold of me on Google Chrome. Google Plus.
Taking so long to say yes.
It takes 10 seconds if you're in Oh, were you healing the knight?
Yeah.
Yeah. He got put back into combat.
Yeah, I know. I'm in anyway.
Oh wow, that's 4k health just from that jump. No! Who punted him? Alright, we're good. We're good. We're good. He died. Yeah, come on. Those guys better kill him. Being healed though. That guy. Hope it's enough to for them to die. Yeah. The DPS classes with dedicated healers are really hard to take down. Oh wow, my healers have left me. Oops. You can't get to the, I'd have to go scroll like a long way back then. Oh yeah, but we don't need that though. That was his first, yeah, but that was his first message to join the community. I don't, I can understand why he did it. Somebody we didn't even know, you know? See ya. I need a silence or something. Okay, let's try this. I'm gonna use this. Taunt him. Hope he starts attacking me. I'm really useless. For damage wise, anyway. Oops. Too far up. Can't really get to the healers. I'm also low level. When we get better gear, I should be able to just stay up there, no problem, and just harass them. Yeah, no, I get that. But sometimes, you know, it's a situational awareness thing, or like... it's called tactical situation will dictate. So, like, depending on what is happening in context of things, the rules are flexible. I mean, we don't really need somebody that's gonna come in first time and say, sup, faggots? And then, like, we don't need that in the community. Get out of here, dude. You know, like... it's his loss, not ours. Get back here! Oh my god. I'm stunned. It's a long ass stun. Why am I stunned? Why did somebody punt? I don't get why I'm stunned so much. Is it a timer that prevents me from being stunned again? I can't wait the ability to make them stop moving. My damage is ridiculous. And I'm dead. Overextended myself. Trying to get that healer. Fluffy platypus. Like, I don't know, it's hard to gauge sometimes, Bonnie. Like, is that the kind of people you want to be able to interact with, you know, on a daily basis? Like... the hammer is good DPS, though. That orcs wants their butts. Oh, we're winning. I didn't realize we were winning. We're getting wrecked back here. I'm getting owned like crazy. So somebody's running the flag or something. Or somebody's getting a lot of kills. Because we're just pushed here. I don't really know what's going on. Yeah, exactly. So why does it matter if you were trying to unban this person? Or why does it matter if, like, that person got banned? You knew he was toxic. We all knew he was toxic, so... wonder if I can use the catapults to our advantage. Oh, our guys are just faster. Oh, that's way off with the wind. The wind shouldn't make it that far off. Trying to test a troll? Tame a troll. I don't know, is that even possible to tame a troll? Nope, not gonna make it. They caught on! Not as strong as I had hoped, but... Luckily we have some people that are carrying us, though. Or were carrying us. Was it actually worth it? Oh. Hey, put me up there. Yeah, definitely. I was doing some damage. You should probably put your armor on.
I have.
You're naked on my screen.
Yeah, that's just a graphic glitch.
Yeah. Trolls can't be tamed. You're right, Bonnie.
It doesn't make any difference. They just rip through me in two hits, so it makes no difference.
Yeah, I know.
Well, at least I'm giving that Disciple of Cain a little bit of fucking hassle.
Yeah, I'm just causing a distraction, I guess. That's about it.
Every time I see her, I'm running up to her and silencing her. Just to rub insult into injury.
Come here, Black Orc. You got good gear, I know it, but...
Usually gets me killed, but it's still fun.
Oh, way off. If I had support! Hey, dude. Oh man! No, they're all coming. Now I'm dead. Like, she was half dead. If somebody, a DPS was on her... Oh my god, so close! There we go. Wasn't me. I was just debuffing. That's a long ass stun. I mean, I'm up there in DPS, which is weird. But it's a long ass fight, so. Not bad. I mean, he's still got 40,000 XP.
Yeah, died 9 times.
Yep. Same here. That's pretty bad for your tank.
Yeah, and it's also pretty bad for a healer.
I still don't understand trolls, though. Trolls!
When no one guards you and no one really cares, and you get pulled into the middle of their swarm by their stupid pull ability.
Yeah, the pull is pretty bad.
Ah, It's fucking brutal. But still, it's fun. I don't care.
When we get a higher level, I think it's better.
Nah, we'll still find something to moan about.
Oh yeah, but I think it'll still be better.
Oh yeah. Once we get on to some kind of level playing field, when we start picking up some renown gear and get our first set, it shouldn't be too bad.
Even if we have PvE gear, it'll still be better.
Yeah, but once you get your first renown set, it kind of levels the playing field. The higher ones are obviously better, but you don't feel so weak. Yeah, you'll still get raped, but that's, well, all part of the game. So to speak. Let's go and play with some trolls.
Yeah, but that troll, though, is on thin ice, you know? That troll is on thin ice.
Because you had that so-called nine-year-old again yesterday, hasn't I noticed?
Yeah, she's not nine. There's no way. She, he,
nah.
Whatever. I don't know if she thinks she's fooling, but...
Herself, mostly, I think.
Probably, yeah.
Or himself.
I know what he can do to himself.
Yeah. But yep. I'm not even sure what gender it is, to be honest.
Yeah, no, yeah, exactly. She's not. She's stupid. Harmless? I don't know. Is that, if it is who I think it is, she's not harmless. Don't fool yourself, Bonnie. Get out of here, you.
Oh, fuck off with that fucking pull marauder.
Get out of here. My house. If I can live.
Fucking hate marauders.
Need heals? Need heals.
He never even had line of sight on me, and how the hell did he fucking pull me through a rock?
I haven't gotten a heal yet. Get out of here. Come on. Make it. Ah. King of the Hill. Hey, Dave. How's it going? No, no. We're talking about that, though. You want to know how bad this troll can be? She can pull... Well, she managed to... That was my fault, though. Trust me, there is no trust there. It has to be her, I don't know. What? She teleported or something. Or I lagged. Where's that witch elf? Oh, she's still out here. She's probably stealth. I need more initiative to be able to see her. Like, they could easily take out a healer before the healer even knows what's going on. Man, she's strong. She just like chewed through my armor. Oh, there's other people there, but. That dumb? I don't know. She was, yeah. Yeah. Exactly. The lying is what's is really what's annoying. But that's the problem with this. You can't ban IPs. You can only ban names, and you can just make a new account, and that's it. If you can ban IPs, I think that would regulate a lot of the trolls. That would be a welcome change, I think.
If that hadn't have been so deadly, that could have been quite a nice surprise, having a sorceress drop in my lap.
Yeah. Oh boy. Getting wrecked.
Oh yeah.
Oh man, she slowed me. Well, why not? Even that's not enough.
I tried to help you, but then got steamrolled.
Yeah, no, I know I have dynamic IP, but it changes like every month or so according to my IP. It doesn't change like all the time. At least according to my ISP, it doesn't change like all the time. I asked and they said that they change it monthly or so. This witch elf is deadly. Get out of here, you. We don't have any cohesion. Everybody's just like all over the place. You could, because when I asked, they said no, it couldn't. Or domain, depending on how their host name is being identified, but that would bring another problem. Same. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. There's gotta be a way, but even then, like, would a troll actually really care that much to troll a channel if you banned his ISP, or ISP, his IP? Like, ban his IP, what is he gonna do? He's gonna go upstairs, take the hour it takes to reset their IP? Like, come on. It would at least stop the people that don't really know any better. Oh, okay.
I see we're up against Fox again.
Oh yeah, she's geared out.
Yeah, she's pretty good as well.
Yeah, this whole group, I think they're pre-mades, because they're all pretty well geared.
Yeah, one or two names are familiar.
Really? They would actually take the time to reset their router and then come back? That's crazy. I don't know, at least it's a form of power. It's a form to actually be able to help. Well, I give up. I'm not gonna go out anymore, fuck it.
Yeah, it's no point.
You were hashtag cold team? Was that? Hold on. All right. They would go to great lengths to access. Okay. Thing. Internet relay chat. All right. Force IP changes to get around bans frequently. We used to have channel wars in IRC. Yeah, but nowadays, who would really actually do that? Like, just to, for a chat? Like a stream chat? Really? Huh. I mean, you had nothing better to do back then, but nowadays...
But that is pre-made.
Yeah, I think so. Like, don't, like, why? Like, don't you have anything better to do, you know what I mean? But why be hell-bent on trolling? That's what I mean, like, I don't understand it. I don't get why. To me, it doesn't, it's not appealing. But even if you're 16, like, why don't you have anything better to do? Like, that's what I don't understand. I literally don't understand it. I have way better things to do, more important things than to troll someone in a chat. And then, yeah, oh my god, I gotta go reset my router. Like, I just don't get it. Like, even at that age, I could be doing other things. I could be playing games, I could be, like, working. I could be doing so many other things. Girls, games, like, you know, like... I understand that that's 17 years ago for you, but still, or more than that. That's 20 years ago for you. But still, 20 years are still great things to do. Porn wasn't as easy to get, though. Well, yeah, if IRC was there. But we're talking, like, before 2000s? I mean, hell, most people didn't even have computers. Well, not most, sorry. A lot of people didn't have computers still. I get it this time? Fuck yeah. What do you mean only takes up so much time? I played a lot of video games as a teen. Played a lot of sports as a teen. Did a lot of things. Didn't spend it with many girls. But... yeah, but back then it took so long to load. You didn't have videos, you had pictures. Come on. I still bought Playboys until 2006? 2000, not Playboys, but... dirty mags. Doesn't seem to have a healer on him. Really? The orc that's holding it doesn't have a heal on him? Oh, there we go. Come fight me here, dude. Let's go. Stop fighting in the front line. By wasting their time on me, with what, there's four, five? The rest of the team was able to do something? Hopefully. Really? But still, what's the point? You're still not answering what the point was. But what I mean is, if we had the option to just, you know, you just get removed, why even bother trying again? You'll get removed again. Like, I don't get the whole concept. Like, that must be boring as hell. Any reactions a sign that they're winning? I don't agree with that. But it's not, it can't be entertaining if you just get removed from a chat. You just get like, that's what I mean. Like, give us a way to properly ban them and then you're done. Like, they don't get a, that's, that can't be a good reaction for them. They just keep getting banned. Like, where's the entertainment in that? Where's their healer? Oh, he sees block, block, block. They have great gear. Where is the healer? Man, three tanks just holding up an entire group. Crazy. Who punted him? That was stupid. Wasn't me. Yeah, but the thing is, for me, it's one click to ban them. That's it. One click. And it's a lot easier to ban them than them, like, ban the IP. And then, then the name always coming back. Like, they change names, sorry. Right now, you ban one, they come back under a different name. Come back under a different name. Like, that's more annoying. Because then it takes longer for you to figure out who it is. Now, they'd have to do both, I guess, if you ban the IP, but... Ah, man, immune. He didn't have the thing above his head. Too many healers. All I can do is buff and debuff, really. Is he off? No, he's not. Oh, nice. If I can punt one, go die, come on, come on. Those guys are dead, right? Oh boy, oh boy. Some died. I am disabled. No shit. Alright. You didn't win the first battle. I'm just gonna keep removing you. I'm not even gonna... I don't get how you say that's winning. That is not winning. Winning is to get a rise out of me. But you're not wasting my... Okay, let's do this. Like... how do this without banning you? Like... Yeah, if I just time you out, it takes me seconds to time you out. Seconds. Like, how do you... Like, I don't want to do it because then it's kind of... But it's not. Like, look. It's like this. But it's not a win. You know what I mean? Like, I don't agree with that. It's not a win. I don't want you there. But okay, whatever. Big deal. But then how do you get a reaction? Like, all I have to do is this. Like, put this. Boom. So now you're gonna come back, and then in 10 minutes, or in 5 minutes, You come back. I click one button. You know what I mean? Like, that's all I have to do is do this. You come back, one button. One button. I don't get how this is, like, I don't get how this is entertainment for people that troll. Now, I only did it to prove a point, so sorry, I know you can't respond for 5 minutes. But you know what I mean? Like, how is that? You know? Like, I just don't get that. But the sad part, Bonnie, is even on YouTube comments, they either remove it or they don't even read them. A lot of videos, they don't actually read their comments. Like, that's what I don't understand. Like, how is that enjoyable? Like, to me, that doesn't bother me at all. It's like, okay, he's gone. Whatever. Move on. I think the worst part is people coming in, like Taylor, and like, or iBody, whatever you want to call her. And then they keep coming under different aliases. It takes us days to figure out it's them. That is the most annoying part, or days or hours or whatever. And the only way it'd be enjoyable for you, Dave, right now, is that you have multiple channels going at the same time, and you're getting timed out, like, in tandem. That is the only way I can see it enjoyable. But same thing, eventually people just catch on and just time you out, like, you know? I don't know. Maybe I'm too, I don't know, I don't have a good perspective on things? Do I not have support now? We're being pushed back? Got it. I hate the tab targeting does not work properly in this game. But the thing is, why? Then, like, I don't get people that allow that. Why allow getting into fights in comments? Like, just get rid of them. Just move them out. Time them out. Ban them. Delete them. You know, like, I don't understand. 40,000 XP. To me, that concept of winning doesn't make sense. No, it's pretty balanced.
Yeah.
Still feel pretty useless as an iron breaker, but...
So do I. As a dead healer. That's beside the point.
Well, I definitely don't tip the pizza guy if he's late.
I have noticed, though, that you do get excited a little and run in a little bit too deep.
Oh, well, I try to go for the healers. It's kind of my job, right? Like, I... But then, yeah, I end up getting way before, like, way farther in. That's why people behind me should tell me.
Yeah, well, I try and follow, and it usually ends in my death.
Yeah, but don't follow. Just tell me. Come back. That's all you gotta do. Just come back.
I know. But I try and gauge how far you've gone in, and sometimes I don't actually see where you are, so I just stand there.
Because I'm thinking, like, the farther I push or abuse their healers, they're not healing their people, but, I mean...
Yeah. I agree.
We need six.
I just tend not to too far in nowadays.
Yeah, don't. Just let me know and let me die.
Unless we're on the... If we're on the push, then I'll tend to try and push in a little deeper myself, because... I'm better at frontline healing than standing at the back anyway.
I wonder how long 5 minutes actually is. If David probably just said, fuck this, I'm out of here. But then that screws his point.
Some tanks just give up when they try and smack me. Which is kind of nice.
To make a point. But this is the thing. If he doesn't come back in 5 minutes, my point wins.
I had one in that one.
I could just re-push one button. You know what I mean?
And said, sod it and run off.
Yeah, see, there you go. But the thing is, as you come back like you are now, I can just do it again. Like, to me, it doesn't get a rise out of me. I'm just like, all right, whatever. Just remove them. The only rise I've ever gotten, really, like, but it wasn't, well, I guess, I don't know if you call him a troll, is Bluebeard. He definitely got a rise out of me, and then that's why he got banned. And then the thing is, they don't come back. Like, doesn't matter what they do, he didn't come back. The worst one we have is the one that's been reoccurring. And I'm not sure how many accounts is associated to that account. Get out. Oh my god, no! I couldn't punch. You know what I mean? Don't feed the trolls.
Come on, Jim, we've got a sneaky squig herder under the tree on our side of the camp.
Kill it!
Doesn't hurt much, though.
This one, Curtis? Curtsy?
Yeah, I think so. I went over there and gave him a good smacking until everyone else turned off. It's not that dangerous, so.
No, that's alright. I got killed because I was too far following him.
Yeah.
But that's the thing. But then you make another account, I timed that out. I just don't understand that, like. You know what I mean? More of the 8-ish. 8-ish range? At least 4. 8, yeah. Oh, yeah, Bonnie, she's been around a lot longer than you have been here, so.
That's bullshit. That guy should not have been able to pick up that flag.
Isn't it more work for you to make another account just to come back and troll, and then make another account and troll? And like, make another account and then troll, you know what I mean? Like, it takes you longer than me to just go over, click one. Plus now we have what? Like, generally we have a few of you guys as mods here that could just like, you know what? Nope. Timeout, ban, whatever. Like, so, like, I mean, who's really winning? That's what I don't understand. Like, it still doesn't understand, like. Yeah, Bluebeard is the only person that ruined the stream for me. Too far. I'm not tanky enough yet. Two co-ops with them? Yeah, I did at least one. It got annoying to deal with, though, for sure. Yeah, exactly. But see, even like the fact that just logging in, remembering the passwords or whatever, even if you use the same passwords, it's just like, it's so many clicks, it's a waste. To me, it's a waste of time. Like, my time. It's not even worth, you know, like. Yeah, no, they were made a day in advance. Yeah, you're right. But still, I just don't understand, like. You'd have to be trolling multiple channels at the same time, or to me, it's not worth it. Well, it's not winning. I don't think I'm winning. I'm just like, I just don't care. Like, it's just like, just get them out, and then, you know, they're not interfering with the chat. Big collision. No, get back. Get back, you troll. No, oh, there we go.
Watch it, they're behind us.
Come on, you. Stop casting. I should always friend this player though. Where'd she go? She stealth? I hate that they can stealth in combat though. Oh yeah, I'm wrecked now. That didn't take long. I don't know. That's a pretty skewed win. Hey, Mystery, how's it going? Welcome back. How have you been? No, I know. I get that. It doesn't make logic. It doesn't make sense. But you can't take the logic away because there's no logic to it. They're not even wasting my time. The most amount of the time that's wasted is this conversation right now about it, technically. About trolling. Like that's the worst one we've had, really. Not worst, but the longest conversation. Is she immune to everything? What the hell? What is she using? I can't CC her like for shit. Get out of here, you. Fuck off. Like, I can see somebody like killing you over and over and over gets a rise out of me, like, or a bad video game. Like, somebody actually getting a rise out of it. Game crashed.
We lost anyway, but.
Well, that's weird.
We didn't get fuck all out of it anyway.
That was bad. Yeah, but probably didn't get anything because I crashed.
Yeah.
I don't know why I crashed. That was weird. Just straight to desktop. Ventrilo harassment, really? When making videos of it
for the end.
Yeah, it's like straight to the desktop.
Oh, wow.
But you wouldn't get much out of us
if you died within like 5 to 8 seconds of the end of the game, because you actually stayed in game for about 5 to 8 seconds after you crash.
Yeah, I'm all right. Thanks for asking. I'm all right. Things are getting worked out.
Log out, even.
But there has to be logic. There has to be a purpose. You know what I mean? Like, it has to... You can't do things that have no purpose. There's got to be some form of purpose. I mean, there's always a cause. It's like murder. There's not... Like, there's no random, really. Like, there's always a... What's the word I'm looking for? Motive. There has to be a motive to do anything. If you're doing something and there's no motive, then like...
Yes, and you're back at the war camp.
Even, like, the motive could just be you're bored, I guess. But there has to be, like, something. I'm on my way, yeah.
Yeah. That's the only thing. When you crash, it resets you back to your war... Where you bound last.
Yeah. So you hope they come back? Meh. I don't have time for them. I don't have the time to battle a troll and like be okay. Is this gonna get them? Like,
hang on before you start.
Shit, sorry.
That's alright.
I can take care of these three though.
Yeah, so I'll give you a hand. I got a cloak and a chest piece for your engineer you might be interested in.
Okay, cool.
I can give them to you and you can mail them to yourself.
Alright, sounds good, thanks.
They're pretty way out of his league at the moment, Mike, but they might be nice for him to grow into.
He's a dwarf, he doesn't grow.
You know what I mean. Spread into, then.
Yeah, they grow width-wise.
Yeah, well, they still grow, it's just not...
They're making an expansion for Diablo 3?
Altitude. They gain width.
Let me go on the road for a sec then.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be right back. Oh, here comes one! No.
Yeah, sure.
They're born. So yeah, when is that expansion coming out? I didn't realize they were still working on stuff for, come on. For Diablo 3, I thought they were done with that. It's a long time, it's still popular, I guess, but... Okay, oh, be right back. Character pack, eh? That's what they're calling it. How many characters are coming out? Just one? Oh, so it's still gonna be a while then. Oh, on Friday was when I was... Oh. Alright, sorry. I thought I had accepted before I left.
You probably did, but I hadn't finished giving you that third cloak because I was looking through. I said that other one.
Right, thanks, man.
They should be pretty good for him. Until you find something better.
Oh, nice!
Got decent ballistic skill on them.
Yeah, my ballistic skill is actually really high on my engineer.
Well, that's what you want, isn't it? Though.
Yeah, pretty much. That's all I stack. Wounds toughness. Ballistics, actually, yeah. Do you still do willpower wounds?
I'm trying to transition to toughness because toughness has started appearing on willpower gear now.
Okay, I have a cloak that's 22 willpower, 22 wounds. Intelligence.
I'm using 25 willpower, 17 wounds, so.
About the same.
Yeah, it's about the same.
Alright. Toughness wounds, toughness wounds is good for me, not him.
I'm trying to boost my toughness up a little.
But I mean it, miss.
So I can stand there and get beat on a bit longer.
What is the thing? Okay. The Nukem. I don't know. I didn't really stay that long for it. I didn't really get any entertainment out of that video you had sent me, Bonnie. Sorry. Trolling is just not in my scope of entertainment. Maybe I'm just abnormal. I'll queue after a fight. I see. So they weren't gonna give ultra wide resolution? Oh, I see. So it's just. So it's gonna be the same native resolution, just stretched out. Oh, I see. So yeah, so you're actually gonna lose out on. I see what it is. That's kind of bullshit. Yeah, because you're actually gonna be cutting yourself short, right? They'll cut the top off, or how does that work?
Well, at least I'm over the 100 gold mark now anyway, so that's mount money for when we
Yeah,
hit
120.
38.
Yeah, we're close. We're close. Come on. There we go.
Yeah, about 2.5 levels.
Yeah, about there. Anybody knows when they're gonna be doing that? Whoops. I think we're fine though. Yeah, Ryan has one. That's what he uses when he streams. Basically, it allows him to have chat on the same window that he's playing games in. It's pretty cool. It has a good, yeah, it's a good advantage to it, for sure. But what could the macros do though, really? I mean, I don't really see the big deal. I have a gaming mouse, but I have macros on. I don't use it for Diablo. I don't think it would give me that big of an advantage, but again, what do I know?
Sounds strange. Says I can use that fucking great sword, which I know I can't.
Yeah, it won't let you though, I'm sure.
Yeah. Says it's usable by anyone from the Empire, but it ain't.
Oh, the curves actually counts as ultra wide? I didn't realize it did. Unless it's specifically ultra wide 29 inch Samsung. So nobody has a date? Like, are we talking like next year? Are we talking like. I mean, if it's just announced on BlizzCon, I'm surprised they're still working on Diablo 3 stuff. All right, let's pull seven of them. One, two, three, four, five, six. Right? That one. Oh, cool. So it's both, eh? Interesting. I might get myself one when I'm settled in, when probably like next year or some point. First off, laptop though. Curved monitor would work on editing software. Would it actually be better or worse? Does it still work pretty good at reading text and stuff? And like tiny little details? Oh, okay. That's like, I think I used the wrong skill there.
Think they got the sound effect. That's a bloke, oh. I think, and it's got a woman's voice.
Did you not get queued? What the hell? I queued us. Alright. Good now.
We're queued now.
Kermit is barely noticeable.
Chapter as well.
Well, to each their own, Rissy. And this is not a button mash game, actually, but whatever. I mean, you do play Diablo. That's way more a button mash game than this. Yeah, you'd have to have a different scale.
It is. It's going to take us a while to pull our renowned rank up. Before we can start wearing the renowned gear.
I can move as much as I want. Where's my bag that I just got? Did I pick it up? There's not always a need to move, but you can. Other MMOs have systems in place to definitely make you move around. All right, let's try this one again without going too far.
Yeah.
Not that going too far is your problem, it's mine.
Well, when you die, it becomes my problem.
Nah. What do you mean no cast time? I'm a warrior. It's pretty bad to have cast times, but there are cast times. But you don't want to have a melee fighter walking, like, having to pause. Like, there's a cast time on this skill. Okay, well, the animation's still broken on that guy. Is he still sitting for you?
Yeah.
Like, typically melee characters never have, so they can move. In PvE, you don't really need to move. But mages have cast times, cast bars. So juicy. Hold on. Oh man, Jordan, that's tasty. Oh boy, you guys make me cheat my diet. I hated Guild Wars, so nope. I didn't play that very long. I mean, a paddy could potentially look better, but... Nope. Walk back to the road now. Well, most MMOs positioning and movement's a pretty big thing. You don't want your healer to get killed or anybody else to get killed if you're a tank.
Right, I'm in, and I'll be there in 2 minutes.
Cool. Yeah, it looks like a Sloppy Joe, though. It does look like Sloppy Joe. The patties do look like a... Like, man, now I want a burger. Maybe I'll get one this week. I shouldn't, though. Greece. Hold on, I clicked the wrong place. Let's scroll back up. No, that's definitely just Greece. I don't think it's barbecue sauce. Could be like cheese fat, you know? Is he on my team?
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Basically, the damage that's getting done to the Slayer is coming onto me right now. You don't stand in that. I'm the one taking the damage for you. Come on! I knock her down, yes! Back there. Oh boy. Not getting them heals. I think, immune. Too many healers. They have what, 4? Surprised he can heal through the wall there, through the rock. Replace the beef with bacon, more bacon? But that's just a bacon burger. A baconator? McGangbang. Isn't McGangbang with like a chicken piece in there though? Man, I'm hungry. You guys made me so hungry. Cute little butt. Kill it! Wow, how is she not dead? I failed. Somebody's putting good pressure on their healers. Maybe I'll go get a burger sometime this week. Well, Tuesday's my cheat day, so. Oh boy. Oh, that was quick res. I wasn't even on the floor yet. Unless I'm lagging. Where's my Slayer? That guy. Oh, it's the Foxy team. That's why we were getting right.
Yeah, it is.
she was the one that took me down earlier.
These guys have dedicated healers.
They all kind of look the same, like Witch Elves.
Yeah, I'm generally in their face so I can get to read the name.
I normally get to read it when they've killed me.
She has a dedicated healer, so there's nothing we can do about it. All I can do is just like taunt. Yeah, he's down.
To that same bitch.
Yeah, it's because she has a dedicated healer though.
I know she does.
If we had more people, maybe we could. Well, at level 40, we could put up a fight probably. But...
Oh yeah. Especially if we can get a pre-made. Organized group together. They can start causing some havoc.
Finally died. The McChicken stuck with a McDouble. Nice. Team. Nope. Yeah, I'm done. But see, she's back already. Somebody already got her up. Rogues, man. Rogues that can just stand toe-to-toe is pretty deadly. Oh, man. I am hungry, though. Wrong target. Not save our healer. Man, we can't even break out of our... Oh, wait. That was, if they pick it up, that guy should be waiting for at the bridge. Unless he died.
Oh, fuck off, Fox.
I should go buy some chicken fingers and put them in a wrap. That would be pretty tasty. Get some salad. Or lettuce, sorry. Lettuce.
Sick of seeing that bitch.
Yeah. I mean, we were able to hold a bit, but not push back at all.
Yeah, I know.
Ah, they got it. And that morale ability is strong. Man, I do like no damage.
Oh, fuck, I wanna
Who dropped that man?
Good thing I have shield wall up. McRib? I used to make my own McRib with a, what's it called? Hungry Man Dinner. Those were terrible. Terrible. Just take a little dinner roll, whatever, bun. Cut it. Put the rib from the Hungry Man in there. Instant sandwich McRib. Oh man, how are these people just still just standing right here? How many people do we have? Oh, fox. Don't punt her away. Oh, she punted herself. Like she, I guess she has an escape maneuver.
Fox also has a dedicated tank.
Looks that way, yeah. Explains the amount of damage she's taking.
Yeah, she has a designated tank. And healer.
It's smart though. I mean, that's the way to do it.
Oh yeah. I totally agree.
Thornbuzz, my friend, eh?
She's soft and squishy, but she's high damage.
Well, she's not soft and squishy with all that support.
Yeah, but she's soft and squishy on her own. But with the support, it makes her virtually unstoppable.
She's just, probably right here.
Which is a smart way to play. Pick somebody with really insane damage that can't be seen half the time. And
at least I took away her
designate resources,
her stealth ability for pulling.
It did its job.
Thanks for the life hack. Yeah.
And here she comes again.
I mean, I used to get Hungry Man dinners for free. So, and we had dinner rolls for free at work. So I just fire it up. We wouldn't eat the rest, just the meat. Well, I don't know if you can call it meat, though.
Yeah. Slain by Orcish. A squigger.
Somehow we're getting points, though. Somehow.
Some of our team are doing flanking maneuvers. That's how come we're getting run over in the middle. Because a certain portion of our group are going around the side and trying to steal their flag.
How's he faster than me?
While the majority
there
of
we
us
go.
Try and.
Hopefully, it bought my people time.
Here in the middle.
Nah, didn't.
Not too bad.
How much damage did I do? 52, that's pretty.
36k experience.
That's not bad.
Can live with that.
Yeah, that's all that matters.
Died
you get bonus. It's like 50,000 XP for like, what, 10 minutes?
And twice to.
Still did 8 times as a tank. That's terrible.
Orcish.
So yeah, like 60,000 XP, looks like. Unless it's tallied in there. We were close, 400 points. But we kind of held up even though we were getting wrecked. 15 minutes. Never mind. 15 minutes. Still, it's worth the points. Twenty-seven renown.
Yeah, I must admit that pre-made team that we are coming up against, they play well.
Yeah, yeah.
Can't take that away from them, they know what they're doing.
Oh, shit. Oh, go ahead. Oh, did it not work?
No, not for me. Scenario you're on about.
No, I apparently queued but didn't count. Are you cute?
I am now.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, I think there's a slight annoyance on the connection. Because I couldn't target that one for at least a good 15 seconds. No lie.
Yeah, but Hungry Man dinners are not that cheap though. I don't know, at least here. They're not expensive, but for what they are, it's pretty cheap for like bad food. My favorite one was the turkey Hungry Man dinner though. You just mix everything together and it makes like stuffing. Yeah, I know. A few more here. Good.
Yeah, if we can get to the champion stage, we should virtually be done by then. If not before the champion stage. Yeah. Got quite a few there.
We got it.
Oh, yeah. No doubt about that. If you can get this one off.
I tried, I AoE tossed it, it wouldn't work.
Yeah, I know, don't worry. I knew you'd get her in the end.
But she says.
Yeah.
The turkey's not really that good, but yeah. Probably the only one I had, she ate the whole thing out of it. But I needed the extra calories.
Consuming all the alcohol, but that's beside the point.
Alright, delayed it.
Yeah, and I've just seen it. It was down to 9 seconds. I thought, yeah, better click that button.
Whoa, watch out the manicore.
Ooh, that might be kind of interesting for you.
Join. I clicked need, but I may have joined too early. You may have it in your inventory.
Yeah, I'm in anyway. I'll have a look at it for you.
And no rush. One of us got it. Got it.
Yeah, well.
Okay, maybe I'll get some chicken fingers though. Make some wraps. No, I got it.
Yeah, you got it.
New shield day. Frank. So I have enough for my mount. I don't know what else I'm gonna use the money for. Maybe some gear from the auction house at 40. You'll eat almost anything? Yeah. I don't know, I try to eat fairly well. What? Why would you punt him?
Brings a whole new meaning to the song Raining Men.
Yeah. Where is a melee DPS? We have three tanks in one group, two healers. Only thing is he's ranged. Is this Foxy? God damn it. Same group all the time. MREs aren't bad for you? Oh man, MREs are terrible for you. Meal ready to eat. Aw, man. I know we have some decent ones in Canada, but the American ones are so dry. Man, that bread in there, I don't know what, like, I'm not too familiar with the American ones, but the bread in the Canadian ones, it's like a brick, man. The only way you can eat it is if you microwave or steam it or something. Dehydrated food, like, just like, so bad. Come on. There we go. Now she's dead. Rape train. Who's got the ball? I think he died there though, by himself. Surprisingly, we're holding on. We're not winning. That knockdown, man. Yeah, my lag doesn't help with that. It's almost like she just can get behind me every time. Or round. Get those positionals in. I'm sure it's positionals or at least gets around my shield. And those things last forever. I don't know how bad they are for you, though. Like, generally, they're just basically just calories, as many calories as possible to, a lot of sugar. Not much fat, though. That's the problem, because you can't really dehydrate fat. The preservatives in that food is crazy. Well, are crazy, I should say. There's Foxy. Oh man, I punted them in the direction they were going. Noob. Come on, slow him! I hit like a wet noodle though. Like 80 compared to like, they probably have like 5,000-6,000 HP. Too many healers. What? No, man, you need to eat more than that. There's no way. I mean, we used to eat 3 of those a day. Oh man. My team has bailed. All I could use that all I could do there is really hold time. I'll hold their line. Ooh, I need those. How many do I have, actually? Emblems. 222, not bad. Officer emblems, that's pretty good. I'm curious what her DPS is, actually. You go based on damage. 93,000 already. She's the top on their team. Oh, wow. We have this guy. Oh, he probably does AoE, though. She does single target. That is more potent. That's what gets kills. Where'd she go? I lost sight. Ah, she's full. I tried.
Fox is here again.
Yeah, she's been here for the whole time. Yeah. Top DPS.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Yeah, she just killed me again. God, I'd love to skin that bitch alive.
One day. We'll need a full team though, probably.
Yeah.
How many calories are in the American MRE? And are they based on the three meal system? I know the Canadian one is three meal system.
I wouldn't be able to do it.
Scum. She called me scum. Oh, man. Again, that's me going way too far to try to get a kill. All I should have done is just save my healer, punt her away, and then just regroup. Just let her go because I know I can't kill her. How many kills does she have? Does it say? Does it say death blows? She only died once. With my engineer, I would have a chance. Maybe. Like if I would have caught her off guard there.
There you are. The one with a knife in me back.
They can't even kill a healer. Like I don't healer do enough damage. Man, it took me a long time to...
Got her down to about 10% and she finished me off.
Getting heals though.
Yeah, but there was like... We had them outnumbered just...
All right, we got revenge for you.
Thank you.
That's probably her tank. Yeah, I think her healer was behind a rock. And somehow he may have been healing her.
No, I silenced him.
Yeah, there's another one that I started bashing on. I think he may have been healing them. I'm not 100% sure though.
Yeah, I managed to silence the Disciple of Cain that was with her.
Yeah, there's a shaman that was not far from you guys.
didn't see him.
I know you used to be able to AoE heal through walls, which is what he may have been doing.
I don't think Squiggy, don't think shamans get many AoE heals.
But you don't need many, you only need the one to go through walls.
Yeah, I think they changed that to line of sight. Because it was insane. Witcher dead on the floor.
I may not be able to kill him, but I may be able to just get rid of a lot of them.
It's not Fox. I prefer to kill myself than let her get me again.
That's like the best way I can help my team out.
I'm sick of that woman.
Right. 1200? That's it? Oh man, you definitely need to have like three of those in a day.
But there again, when I used to play Wolf, Witch Hunter, I used to do exactly the same. So I can't.
Yeah, Max, you would be so, like, bunged up if you ate those for 21 days. You would definitely need to go, like, you'd have something going on inside you that would be bad. Yeah, I don't know how.
Didn't see that coming.
Me either. Yeah, so many 40s.
Four times, I think three times by the hands of Fox.
And oh, the suicide. What, 70k XP is nice. 1200, that's it, eh? Man, a burger at McDonald's gives you almost that much. Or Harvey's, anyway. The burger Jordan posted is probably 1200 calories. Oh man, I want to double down though. Man, all those pictures of food, you guys are killing me. Nice, saved our thing.
Yeah.
Nobody scooped in behind us.
Yeah, we should be done with this chapter soon.
Hey, Venture, how's it going? Good morning. How have you been, man? Make a trip to town soon, so let's just finish this up and then we requeue, I guess.
Yeah, that sounds good to me.
I'm pretty full.
Yeah, I'm getting there. We haven't got much to do on this.
No.
And then you.
Quiet weekend?
You know where the town is, where this influence quest is. We can head out there.
Yeah, that is the lazy level. That's why I have a pot of rice and beans just warmed up, just waiting for me in the rice cooker.
Because we will be done very soon. Maybe one more pull after this one, if not this one.
Is that the one I use? That one uses a grudge. Almost done this one, finally. Some of them take a lot longer nowadays, like, since we're higher tier. Getting ready for the week? Any plans for the week, Venture? Oh, that must be Bencher right there, I think. Maybe. Oh, a few more. I'm just wondering who a random guy just jumps in a group, but.
Yeah. The influence done.
You're good?
Yeah, are you?
Yeah, I might as well do the last one then. I mean, yeah. XP boost.
Oh yeah, I agree. May as well finish it.
Without oath rending him, I can't hold half of him.
Oh, I know.
Quit your messing about. We're at war. Get to it.
Yeah, focus. Oh, cool. Yeah, I thought it was you. Yeah, I have some stuff too to do real life. I gotta go lifing. Lifing sucks. How many? I still have room. Adultering. Gotta love it. We're too far. Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. What am I doing? Wait, that was the war camp. Oh man, so retarded. Yeah. We're going the wrong way.
Yeah.
The wrong way, wrong road.
Okay, no worries.
Yeah, but where can you get? Yeah, where can you get MREs? And trust me, MREs are different from the Vietnam time than to today's time. Well, at least for us, our nation. I'm assuming it's safe for you. And I wouldn't eat one that's from the Vietnam era. Get a pop?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be pretty busy this week. Next couple weeks coming up too.
We've got people following us.
Oh, shit, I'm already in.
Yeah, no worries.
We're winning at least. Good sign. Who's in here, though? Foxy is not in here. The other team. We have a chance.
Yeah, if I can get in. Keep saying I'm in combat, but I'm miles away from anyone.
Don't know. I'm sorry.
That's
I didn't see anybody behind us. eBay sells them. How much are they?
Away from everyone.
How much are they sold on eBay for?
Still saying I'm in combat.
Because they're pretty expensive. They're not cheap.
No one around me for miles.
Maybe a bug.
Yeah. Well, the mobs that was chasing us were for them, the Dark Elf tanks on the other side of the road. I'm way up the road on the middle of the white bridge,
going across the gorge. And yeah. Still.
Oh my god, he cleared the bridge. Oh, never mind. He's off.
So I couldn't jump. Now I'm down the scenarios for 10 minutes.
Ah, that sucks. That really sucks.
Yeah. Bullshit mechanic.
Yeah. Yeah, you should only get the debuff if you come in and leave.
Yeah, that's the way it used to be done. But I think on a private server, they've changed it to this to stop people from going in, attempting to go into scenarios and then backing out at the last minute and leaving the scenario so heavily one-sided.
It could also be because it's reverse engineered, maybe, and they're not that caught up yet. I don't know.
Yeah, like I say, it could be one of two things. Anyway, while you're doing that, I'll take a trip to the bathroom and make myself a new coffee. So, I'll be back in a minute.
Sounds good. No! My lags aren't to light up sometimes. Immune. Ah, she's already been knocked back. Ah, he didn't clear the rock. Fuck. I am failing. We'll use this, yeah. $10? Not too bad. They're a lot more expensive here, though. I don't know if we can buy them. Let me look it up real quick. I got 20 seconds. Google. Get your 5-pack from Mint. Shelter box. Shelter kit. That's not what I wanted, but. Nope, that's not what I put down. Oh, meal kits. That's not it.
Okay, amber kit.
Main article is gone. I can't find a source. Maybe I'll Google it, but they're pretty expensive. Yeah, those are the American ones. Pretty sure. For a case. Yeah, it's American. I can't find a Canadian one really quick, but I'm pretty sure they're more expensive. Yeah. It is not cheap. The $10, I'm sure ours are actually more because I remember somebody saying it's like $20-something, but again, different currency. Oh man, somebody pulled them in instead. Oh man. We are gonna get camped. I'm not gonna feed.
It looks like someone's looking for you to group.
Who?
Pyromathis. Or Mantis. It says looking for group, Pyromantis, and then your name is straight after it.
Hello?
So it could be Venture.
Good thing you're paying attention because I don't see that chat. I don't really look at it. Blends in too well.
Yeah, the white.
Yes. Could be different colors. I don't know if that's possible.
I believe it is.
Let me see. That opacity. Options? Settings. Well, we move, right? Chat. I don't think so. A text limit. No color coding. Invite or SC? What? Or?
He's asking for invite for scenarios.
Oh, right. Okay, yeah. I sent the invite. Alright, his popped already. You have 10 minutes or something, right?
I'm out for another 4.
Alright, cool. No, you're not getting gourmet anything.
Which will give us chance to hopefully get to the camp and empty our inventories.
Yeah, pretty much. It's 4:30, so this will be my last one, actually.
Yeah, no problem, mate.
Because with daylight savings time, I'm actually up an hour later.
Yeah. Now we go back to 6 hours between us. Because it's what? 4:30? 4. Your way? Yeah. We've gone back to 6 hours between us now.
All right, so that might level me actually. The quest, maybe? Nah, that's too much. Strength toughness, perfect. Strength toughness, which one do we want though? 32, 28, 31. But green, blue. Strength toughness, wounds. Man, my gear is way out of date.
I should bless your way.
I hope I made the right decision.
I am glad you are here. Honor and wisdom.
Oh, he wasn't the vendor. Herb.
I have need of your services.
Vendor. Do you see a vendor here?
I'm talking to a vendor now.
Oh, shit. What the hell? Oh, yeah. Bag right there.
I have goods.
Needs some sleeps. Oh, I saw something blue. I was gonna test out the dyes, maybe sell it in the town, because it is pretty rare actually. Buyback. Too late. Blood red. Grim axe. Main hand. I mean, that's a pretty decent weapon. Apparently the best way to make money is the auction house. Too many cloaks. Oh, I can put that on actually. cool. I have. Oh, never mind. I had more than just a two. Eventually, I'll get to town and sell those. Alright. Yeah, your time's changed as well, yeah. Welcome back, Bonnie. Sorry, took me a while to see that you left and came back.
I am honored by your custom.
Well, I can join scenarios again now.
Nice. I find as a group of three, it doesn't bug as much. I don't know what the catch is for that.
Yeah. It's just one of them, I think.
Okay, where are we going in 19? Did 18? 18. I'm gonna port to the war camp. The next one's in that area.
Left party.
What? Oh. Oh, and you guys are still in the group? Can you toss me an invite then? I clicked the wrong button.
I don't think I can.
Are you leader? Oh, he left. All right, hold on.
Okay. There you go. Oh, you're leading it.
Where do I find his name? There you go. I derped. Yeah, well, I'm sure there's a lot of chubby bastards like me, or that really love food, so. Maybe I'll just buy myself burger food. I did.
You say you're gonna book it back to the war camp?
Yes.
No problem. I'm following behind you.
Yeah, because the next 19 is right next to it. What the hell? You're in a group. Oh, I'm not the leader. I'm actually not the leader. You're the leader.
I made you leader.
And the skull is still on your head. Hold on. I'll just leave. Alright, we gotta go south for the next area.
Yeah, no worries.
Cross the bridge. Alright. Yeah, man, that picture, though, that burger is making me so hungry, though, right now. Like, I am starving. As soon as I'm done this next scenario, I am gonna grab a bite to eat. Oh, is he 40? That's 36. He's our level. Crazy. So many classes, Spencer. So many classes. Oh.
So I'm guessing this is Venture?
Is it? I am assuming so, yes. Unless we have somebody else lurking.
That's always possible, but why am I not allowed to join the scenario?
I don't know, are you in combat?
No.
Did it pop at least?
Yes, but it says I can't join.
Did it give you a reason? I don't know, that's weird.
It says I'm in combat, but yet I'm riding my mount following behind you.
Maybe you're bugged, you may have to restart.
Yeah.
Wow, it's all engineers, all ranged.
I'm guessing. No, that's.
Our group is all ranged.
18 again. I'm guessing you've gone into scenario.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, they popped.
Yeah, and it won't let me. Oh well, never mind. But yeah. If I'm stuck in combat, then you shouldn't let me mount.
No, you can mount in combat.
Yeah, you can. Oh well, that would be cool. You're going off after this one anyway, so.
Yeah, so we'll pick up tomorrow or, well, later, I guess.
Yeah, later. I'm available all day. If you want a bit more fun.
I'm gonna die. Yeah, we don't have the healing support I need for the only melee to be up front. Two melee, sorry. That range though is crazy, range DPS. Oh, what? Oh, the guard. Derp. Too close to their guard. Detour to Cincinnati and try a gold star. What? Skyline Chili. How much of a detour are we talking about, though? Did she say Cincinnati was like Illinois or something? That was a good win, though.
Ah, cool. It's quick.
Yeah, really quick. Only did 12,000 damage. Alright, thanks, guys. I'm gonna call it here. I'm just gonna travel to the town, and I'll be back at some point today. Well, at normal time, probably. I'm not really sure if I'm going to continue Skyrim, though, because I don't think I've really planned that out if I haven't done the other one. Chili's so good. Yeah, but is it really worth a like, how big of a detour are we talking about? But chapter 19, I'm not sure which one works, if they even work here.
Yeah, well, we'll find out when...
That's 20.
We're next on.
High elf. Oh, 19 and 20 are right next to each other. And they're both like right here.
Yeah.
Alright, so. Made it to town. It's me, Rally Master. That rally point. Oh. Alright, cool. So I'm here. I'll do the rest tomorrow. I'm gonna call it a night. Get my nap in. Yeah, on the line between Kentucky and Indiana. Ooh, I'll look at a map. Actually, let's look at a map while I'm still here. What'd you say it was? You said Cincinnati. That is probably way out of my way. Cincinnati. Way out of my way.
So are we calling it a day for a bit?
Yeah, I am. I'll be back in a bit later.
Yeah, no worries, mate.
Yeah, no, man. Oh my god, no way. That is way too far of a detour, Bonnie. Way too far. Like, no. That's like six hours one way? Gotta be like 6 hours one way. Now, how far is Chicago, actually? Chicago looks like I put it from here. Cincinnati. Yeah, I was right. 6 hours. Oh, that's a mega bus. Yeah, that would be like 300 miles. So 4.5 hours one way to get a bowl of chili. That's actually, no, that's actually out because I'm not going to take that path. That's crazy. Thanks, though, but I don't think I'll take the detour. Yeah, no. Alright, everyone. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I'll be back again tonight. Probably Skyrim. What I'm thinking, I'll go through my list of games and what I've been wanting to play. But I haven't finished the Skyrim run I was doing with my Barbarian, so might just be doing that. Like, you know, just take it easy. Maybe some Terraria. I don't know. Get used to the game more. Have a great night, and I'll catch you all tomorrow.